Tilsey here, joined by Andy Townsend for this match. Any international footballer will tell you how proud and privileged they feel when their country calls on them to hear the national anthem, to wear the national colours. It's an unforgettable experience for these players, especially at a World Cup.
Oh, absolutely, Clive. Listen, international football is a step up from the domestic stuff, and we're about to find out if these players can handle it.
And we're off. Should be an entertaining game. Silva. This is Xavi. Poor ball from Xavi. Gilardino. Camoranesi. Andres Iniesta's pass picked off. Defender got there first. David Villa. Fernando Torres. He's in. Called for the ball and got it. Camoranesi. Andrea Pirlo. Now, what's on for him here? Andres Iniesta. Villa Torres. Oh, he's in the clear. He's got away. Keeper didn't have to move. Not a good pass from Puyol. Camoranesi. David Silva. David Villa. Oh, now they haven't picked him up here.
Him if you can. That is a terrific finish. How quick is this guy?
Gaitler's always likely to produce goals. It's 2-0. Possession's the important thing here. Daniele De Rossi in possession for Italy. Gilardino. Good pass. Can they reach it? No problem for the defender. That's half time. We'll be back for the second half. It's 2-0 here. Italy who get the game restarted. They're in danger of letting this one get away from them.
Villa.
Good defending, won the ball back there. Couldn't retain possession. Sergio Ramos.
Andres Iniesta.
It's Fernando Torres. Couldn't hold on to it.
This is Iaquinta for Italy.
Thank you. Pochettino. This is Pirlo. Not easily shaken off the ball, is he? That's his job, winning the ball. Piqué. Now, what can he do here? Gobbled up by the keeper. Ball with Fernando Torres for Spain. This is Xabi Alonso. Starting to settle into a rhythm now. De Rossi looking to build from the back, keep the ball. Defender really put his foot in there. Keeper offered himself there. Iniesta. Xavi. Here's Fernando Torres. What will he do? Smartly taken.
Always go looking for more goals. That's another brilliant finish.
Spain have taken control of this one, well on top. My watch says we have only 5 more minutes to go. Gilardino. He's done well there. Gerard Piqué. The ball played all the way back to the keeper. The manager asked them to forget about the wider issues and just focus on winning this game, and that's exactly what they've done for him.
Yep, they came out here fully focused, Clive, with the one intention of winning this game.